this is Miss Debbie. We're going to do tap class. This is where I practice my ballet. I have pictures of lovely pictures of you and my grandchildren all around. And in ballet, I forgot to mention that when you touch, we like to touch our ankles together and put stickers in these ankles here. And then you open your book, and when you turn you to the side, I want to see your sticker. So in tap, we do not keep the foot pointed like we do in ballet, like this. We don't tap like this. We do a pencil point, a fish hook. A pencil point, a fish hook. Pencil point, fish hook. Okay? Now, if you don't have a wood floor and you're on tile, it's kind of slippery, you can do it without tap shoes, or maybe get a small piece of wood. See, I have a mirror here. You can use a mirror. You don't need to. But we can get a wood piece of wood floor, makes it less slippery. So let's do our eight counts and then our eight taps. And then we're going to go to four. Thank you.